About to show you guys how to remove decals off a frame. This one's my stretch I'm rebuilding. I'll go ahead and remove these decals here. So I got a wet rag. Go ahead and wipe them down. Get them a little damp. Clean them up a little bit. Then I'm gonna hit them with the hot blow dryer. I'm gonna let the blow dry a little bit. Get one of these corners to lift. See, it should lift pretty easy now. You want to leave the blow dryer on it while you're peeling. Be easier. It don't really matter. Go ahead and run it on low as I peel this back. Nice and warm right now. You see, it's pretty easy. Dampen it down, hit it with the blow dryer. And that's it. Getting it ready for paint. To be continued.